These paths the hybrids cut through the fields might wreck the environment, but they sure make great roads. Not to mention, they lead right where we need to go. I guess we just drive right up to the weather array and start kicking alien butt.
Looks like the butt kicking might start before we get there.
Maybe we can throw them off if we split up. You guys head down the road and see if you can find another way through to the array. I'll take care of these guys and continue on foot.
Well, this is a team, and I vote we stick together.
2-1. Overruled.
Wait just a minute.
Yeah, kind of stinks when you're on the losing end of that, huh?
There's swamp gas. There's fire.
And I thought you were ugly as wild mutt. Those DNL and Vulpamancers are way more powerful than you were. Looks like a lizard. Sound like anybody you know?
Yeah.
Like, not all DNA aliens are created equal. These guys are... were Pyronites, like Heat Blast. They spit fire and they can use their flame powers in close combat, too.
Today's forecast... of ice.
I'm at the height of my game!
What alien might be used
to go big or go home?
Thank you.
We're in a hurry, so usually I'd say don't monkey around. But in this case...
just monkey around for a while. I am gonna go ape on you.
This show off the road.
Come into my parlor.
Thank you.
Sorry to cause such a flap.
Warning, cousin.
Situation. Maybe you should just chill out.
Best flying red alien win.
Thank you.
I am gonna go ape on you! Ooh, ooh, ooh.
I'm not too far away, but I think I might be able to disable the array from here.
How?
I found the hybrid command ship, and it looks like it's the focal point of the circuit patterns. Maybe if I can somehow get the ship to take off, it'll break the circuit and shut the whole thing down.
You're planning to take on an entire hybrid command ship alone?
I'm gonna try. You and Kevin keep going. If this doesn't work, you'll still have to shut down that array.